In this tutorial, I will show you how to stop background processes running on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 computer. Windows runs many processes in the background to keep the system working properly. Some of these are necessary for your computer to function, but there may be third-party applications running that you do not need. These background processes can use system resources, slow down your computer, or cause issues if they become unresponsive. I will walk you through how to stop these processes and prevent unnecessary programs from running. First, right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In Task Manager, go to the Processes tab. Here, you will see a list of all active processes, including background processes. If you see a process that is using too much CPU or memory, or if a program has become unresponsive, you can end it. To do this, find the process in the list. You can also look up the name of the process on Google to understand what it does. If you decide that it is safe to stop, right-click on it and select End Task. This will immediately stop that process. Alternatively, you can click on the process and select the End Task button at the top of the Task Manager window. Some processes may restart automatically after you end them. This happens if they are system processes or part of an application that runs in the background. If you notice that a process keeps running after you stop it, you may need to disable it from running at startup. If you want to prevent certain applications from starting automatically when you turn on your computer, go to the Startup Apps section in Task Manager. Here, you will see a list of programs that start when your computer boots up. Disabling unnecessary startup programs can improve boot speed and overall system performance. To disable a startup program, click on it and select Disable. This does not delete the program, and you can enable it again later if needed. Most of these programs are not essential for everyday use, so turning them off will not cause any issues. If you want to take further control over background processes, you can open the Services application. Press Windows plus R on your keyboard, type services.msc and press Enter. In the Services window, you will see a list of all background services running on your system. You can stop a service by right-clicking on it and selecting Stop. If you do not want a service to start automatically, you can change its startup type to Manual or Disabled. Stopping background processes and managing startup applications can help free up system resources and improve performance. If you are unsure about a specific process, it is always a good idea to research it before stopping it. That is all for this tutorial. I hope this guide has helped you. Thank you for watching.